Right now at 10, Aurora Police are looking for the suspect who shot two people this afternoon, killing one of them. This happened on the 300 block of Center Avenue. Police arrived at that scene just after 3 and found two people lying in the street with gunshot wounds. One of those victims died a short time later. The other was airlifted to a hospital in Chicago. At this point, no one is in custody.